Whatever happened to men? Manly men with strong hands and a firm grip. Men who like it when things get hard. Aren't afraid to get the job done with a little spit and a whole lot of elbow grease. If you think it's about time for men to take charge and defend our country's freedoms, I have only one thing to say to you. Me and my husband totally agree. Thanks, babe.
If real freedom offends you, please don't buy Mixwell. Mixwell.